So hi, my name is Ron Ramsey. This is my fifth year at Christ School, and I am the director of the outdoor program. The outdoor program here at Christ School includes lots of activities: cross-country mountain biking, rock climbing, bouldering, whitewater kayaking, backpacking, hiking, adventure racing. We take advantage of our mountains, and we take advantage of the interests of the students and the faculty that are involved. Christ School sits on 500 acres of mixed hardwood and pine and 7 miles of trail and a lake that allows our students to, on campus, get out and recreate on a regular basis, and is the foundational instructional area for our outdoor program. We live in an amazing place that allows our students the opportunity to get off campus and to get away. Within 30 minutes, we're catching fish, or we're taking our bikes off a trailer and in some of the best mountain biking terrain in the Southeast. I think something our students benefit from here at Christ School and beyond is an authentic opportunity to experience something with other people, find a passion that stays with them for the rest of their life. We're real thoughtful and intentional about creating those opportunities and empowering our students to lead. I think the essence of our outdoor program is a quotation from William Blake, where it says that great things are done when men and mountains meet. And I think that sums up our school and our outdoor program at the same time.